Well, here we have more examples. They say Sam broke his leg yesterday. He's Sam. Broke his leg yesterday. He's that. But when exactly? Jumping from a roof into snow. Este era Sam antes y aquí este Sam después. Estaba saltando de un techo a la nieve. Y este es el resultado, ¿no? So, broke his leg, simple past. Jumping from a roof, estaba saltando del techo. So, shorter action, Sam broke his leg. When, cuando, he was jumping from a roof into snow. Longer action. Another example. Here we have Nancy cut herself when she was peeling an apple. Opción corta, estaba pelando una manzana, acción larga, sorry. Pelando una manzana, acción corta. Cut herself. Another. This picture. We have, they were watching TV when I arrived. Estaban viendo televisión cuando yo llegué. Another. We were playing soccer when it suddenly rained. Estábamos jugando fútbol cuando de repente llovió. Simple past and past continuous. Here, another. Sometimes we use the past continuous to talk about two or more actions. For example, I was playing TV games. Longer action. While my father was cooking. Longer action. Past continuous. Y utilizo while para unir. Mientras. Significa. We were studying while the baby was crying. Las dos acciones suceden al mismo tiempo. Las dos son acciones largas. Por eso utilizo past continuous y while. Any questions, send your questions to the group.